In video description, I have provided the link to download free practice model. Please subscribe to this channel. Hi friends, in this video, we are going to see how to create the standard metal clip tower toggles and how to do the power copy and how to pull the power copy file into the part file. So first I am creating one plane on the working axis and offsetted plane by 6 mm on the top and below 4.5 mm. Before that, for any easy understanding, I am just renaming the planes. So this is engagement plane. Engagement plane is nothing but the main body supporting plane. So 6 mm offsetted surface plane is top plane and the 4.5 mm offsetted plane is the bottom plane. So by top plane, beyond that our part now going to create. Bottom is for supporting ribs at the bottom. So for renaming it properly, if you are renaming, it will be helpful for future edit and try to maintain the tree structure properly for the surfaces part, then only you can avoid the confusion. So I'm going to create the sketch using the engagement plane. So this is a standard metal clip part file. This metal clip, it is dual oxide. So this is the most common automotive used metal clip. So this is the standard size. You can use it anywhere. If you follow the dimensions, you can fix it properly. In this playlist, I have created rear door scuff plate part and attachments and its tooling and parting lines. Please check those videos. If you like that videos, please add your comments and subscribe to this channel for more videos. So in this video, finally we will see how to do the power copy also. So power copy will help you to create the same profile in the part in different locations, and individually you can edit it also if it required. So whenever you are creating the part, don't start creating on the body main part itself. So create one more body and then you work on it. Finally, you can add all the bodies into the main body or part body, default body in the CAD part. So body concept is nothing but the same what we are going to do it here. If you want to learn about body concept, you can watch this video. So body concept is nothing but you have to create the different profiles in different bodies, and finally you can add it under one body, whether if you are trimming or adding or removing according to your requirement. Everything needs to come under one body. Final part will consist of many bodies inside the drum. See, for particular this feature, I am adding all the operations in one single body. So I have created one pad. I am adding draft to that part, and then fillets. So I am providing tight hatchet fillet. So this is called body concept. So in automotive part creation, we used to follow the body concept method. Then only it is easy to edit. For the beginners, it will be a little bit confusion. If you follow this video, you can easily understand body concept, power copy, and sketch and pad creation, part creation. This around 20 minutes this video will have the same kind of approaches. So I'm not going to narrate this one. Finally, while doing the power copy, I will explain. If you have any doubts, please add your doubts in the comment box. Please subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching this video. So if you see the profile, whatever we created on the clipped our dogos, it is having interference. We'll check this dimension. So if you see, the dimension is 8 mm. The slot whatever we are creating is 6 mm. So we need to have 0.1 clearance each side. So I'm updating it is 5.8. Think now that issue will get resolved. So next we will see how to create the power copy for this one. Just I will hide this one. For power copy, go to insert, knowledge template, power copy. So you will see this icon, power copy. So what are the input selected components? What are the things you want in this power copy? I want this full geometrical set, and then this body, and then reference clip. So all this I want under this one. So what is the input file for this one? So for input, if I click this selected one, it will create here. It will show all the features under this geometrical set. I want working axis, and then point, working axis point and plane. So this axis to represent the direction, tooling direction. Working axis point is nothing but the point where it exactly needs to create. Working axis system plane. So I have given XY plane. So my input is these three files. So once we select created, so we will apply on the part. In this part already I have created our access system with point. So I'm going to insert. So this is from document, means if it ever power copy file is closed, you can open it from document. Instance from the selection, so already it is opened. So I'm selecting this one. If you select this power copy, so here it is showing, but the destination point we need to give geometrical set. So already it is default, it is selected the geometrical set. So here input working axis Z axis, so I am giving C axis. This is working point, this is C plane. Axis I have given Z, so all my inputs are given. So if I give OK, by taking this point my power copy is pulled here. You can see I can edit this file now as per my requirement. So this is how you need to create the power copy of the part. And finally you can save this part into any newly created folder as a catalog, name it as a catalog. So whenever you want, you can pull it, these standard files. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, add your comments for this video. Please subscribe to this channel. In video description, I have provided the link to download free practice model. Please subscribe to this channel.